What is up, guys? Welcome to another Behind the Curve Reacts. And today we're taking a look at something real special. So this is apparently a trailer for a new musical TV show. Oh, I am so excited. So it's called Schmigadoon and it's on Apple TV. Now I know that the title is a play off of Brigadoon, but I know nothing about that show. I know it exists. I know nothing plot-wise, so I'm kind of hoping that just the play on the title is where it stops, but I guess we'll see. But either way, I am really excited. Yeah, I don't really know what to expect. I don't know too terribly much about it, really, if anything. But Joanie really seems to enjoy it, my amazing patron. So huge thank you to her for letting me know about this. But yeah, I am pretty pumped. So thank you guys so much for watching, and let's go ahead and check it out.
Leave me alone!
All I said is we should bail on the height.
Oh my god, Keegan-Michael Key?
It just meant the height!
Can he sing?
Our relationship better?
Our relationship is fine.
What's that?
Church bells? Schmigadoon?
Welcome to our little town.
Oh my god.
Where friends are all you'll meet.
Must be something they do for tourists.
Hey, everyone!
Hey there, Pete!
Woo! Can we go now?
Already?
What?
We can't leave. It's like magic. We're in an actual musical.
Please, God, no.
Everybody!
Ooh! Okay. Interesting.
They said we're only here till we found true love. Do you think this is true love?
What does that even mean? Who knows what Schmigadoon thinks is true love?
Which of you ladies wants to cross this bridge with me?
You want to try with other people?
We're the
beautiful couple, you two may stop it. You are stunning compared to you.
God, Cecily Strong is hilarious.
Ah, let's go find your shoes, shall we?
Oh my god, Aaron Tveit.
You're just going to give up?
We're smart. We found our way out of IKEA. We'll find a way out of here.
Ladies, can I get a cackle?
We're in a musical, okay? Nobody gets killed in a musical except Oklahoma and Carousel and South Pacific. Oh, hello, West Side Story.
That's all the musicals.
Dude, there's so many musicals where people get killed. That is great. That's awesome. And like, let me be the first to say, I'm not like a huge Kristen Chenoweth fan, but I am really going to like her character. But I've always loved the straight man in a musical, like the one person who kind of realizes what's going on around them and is always like, well, what the hell is all this? So the idea of like the two of them getting trapped here until they fall in love or find a true love is such a cool idea, man. This musical seems right up my alley. All right, you guys tell me, is it good? I just did a little bit of a little Google search. Apparently the first season is only 6 episodes long. So a little reaction series to season 1 is very much in the realm of possibility. If this is actually pretty good, please let me know what you guys think down in the comments. But the cast is fantastic. Like, the cast is awesome. You have like your sketch comedy or just comedy legends. Yeah, Martin Short? Are you kidding me? That's fucking great. He is so darn funny. And then, you know, SNL, Cecily Strong, Keegan-Michael Key. And then you've got all of those musical theater legends too, which is great. Oh my god, man, I really see, I mean, I don't know how it couldn't be at least really funny. And it is, or it appears to be like super old-timey. And honestly, I have a very limited experience with like those era musicals, like your Mary Poppins's or your Chitty Chitty Bang Bangs or like those musicals. The vast majority of them I have not seen. So hopefully there's not too many of like those kinds of like references in it, or if there are, hopefully someone that doesn't have a base of knowledge in that would still get it. But either way, it just looks so absurd and so over the top. I saw at least 3 or 4 really big numbers in that trailer. If you guys know me, you know I love big numbers, and it just looked really theatrical. It's gotta be good.
It's got to be good. Guys, please let me know if you like this show and if you would like to see me react to season one. Definitely let me know those down in the comments. But Joanie, thank you so much for the heads up, letting me know that this existed. And thank you all so much for watching. And I will see each and every one of you in a reaction very soon.